I'm Chef Marco Violano. I'm based in Jakarta, and the executive chef of Four Seasons Hotel Jakarta.
Hi, Chef. Nice to see you again. Let's just start. With your extensive international experience, how do you adapt your cooking style to suit the preferences and tastes of different cultures here?
Well, it's a bit challenging in a way, but honestly speaking, I try to be as much as I can traditional. Not many modern technique. And you know, ingredients is one of the challenges that we have,
of course,
while traveling. But nowadays, it's very easy to import and to also collaborate with some local supplier, especially for vegetable. And you know, if you are looking for any particular items or vegetables, it's very easy to collaborate with them, and they will help you to. Provide.
Yeah.
Indonesia is very actually in this for this particular case is very helpful because Indonesian soil is very rich on mineral.
Okay.
And honestly speaking, it's very similar to Italian. Maybe the climate a bit less.
Yeah.
But for a certain type of product, is pretty easy to find.
Really?
Again, we don't use much a modern technique. We try to be as much as we can simple,
mm-hmm.
and definitely educate our customer. As my colleague and my wife sometimes and my friends, they educate me through when I eat Indonesian food.
Yeah.
And sometimes they say, hey, chef, you need to, perhaps you want to put some sambal on the side, yeah. This goes with this, so it's the same. So with our customer, we try to do the same and try to share how supposed to eat, and sometimes also when supposed to eat,
you
know.
Exactly.
It's kind of like cappuccino, coffee,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
There is a...
As the executive chef overseeing multiple dining outlets, room service, catering, and banquet for the Four Seasons Hotel, what strategies do you employ to maintain consistency and excellence?
Teamwork. Always teamwork. There is no I, there is no you, there is us, there is we, there is collaboration, talk, fail, we fail. And we make gold out of it.
Yeah.
We succeed, perhaps, from our failure. Sometimes breaking the rules.
Oh, okay.
So I would say collaborate with other department. So it's all about teamwork.
Do you handpick your team?
Well, there is a collaboration, usually the executive chef, usually PNC, which is our people and culture. And myself, of course, but we mainly we always try to find to look for people who is willing to work in a teamwork and not by
because that's your philosophy.
Yes.
Can you highlight some of the best signature dishes or menu items at all of the F&B outlets here in Four Seasons?
You cannot get wrong with the lobster laksa and Wagyu chick rendang.
That's in Palm Court.
In Palm Court, yeah. Wagyu beef chick rendang. For me, the two top. The Wagyu beef chick is, you don't need a knife.
Yeah.
You can...
With a fork.
It's a butter.
Yeah.
It's very... You tried it.
I tried it.
It's fantastic.
It's amazing.
And we marinated the day before, so... And we cook for... So we did use... the temperature, so we actually do not braise in the pot, but we do in the oven, and reducing the temperature for overnight. Therefore, all the flavors are sucking in by the from the meat.
Yeah.
And lobster laksa. In alto, I would say all the pasta. 90% of the pasta we do homemade here, so it's in-house made. We use the semolina flour instead of flour.
Yeah, exactly.
And I would say some starter as well.
Okay.
You know, vitello tonnato is a traditional, stracciatella is a very traditional cheese, stracciatella imburrata, cheese coming from Puglia. And in Italy we call the queen of the cheese, while the parmigiano is the king of the cheese, the burrata is the queen of the cheese. And stracciatella is nothing else than the art of burrata.
Okay.
So burrata is stracciatella wrapped in the mozzarella paste, in a way. So we have a bruschettone that feature our stracciatella, and we have vitello tonnato, one of our signature dishes as well. Again, pasta 90% from the ravioli, angioler, tagliatelle, tagliolini, ravioli already mentioned. And as I think as a main course, our codfish, our Chilean sea bass.
Oh.
It's a very traditional, the ingredients are very traditional from southern Italy, which is Puglia.
Yeah, yeah.
Broccoli, clams, a bit spice.
Oh, I know that, yeah.
It's Mediterranean, it's wrapped in cartoccio, so it's wrapped in parchment paper, baking
and
paper.
Then you open it.
So you seal all the flavor inside, so it's a steam baked in a way.
The last time we interviewed you, you were just appointed as the executive chef here in Four Seasons. That was 5 years ago. Now that you're a resident of the city, can you tell us your favorite Indonesian food?
I think overall will be, I think rendang. I can eat tons of rendang, tons of egg balado. I love egg balado.
You like the spice?
I like the spice.
The South Asian spice?
I really love it.
Okay, that's cool.
Kefir lime is one of my favorite. Whenever I smell kefir lime, I go crazy. Coconut.
Okay.
I love coconut.
So the coconut sauce.
Really, really, really. Nasi Padang, I would consider one of my favorite overall. Okay.